Welcome back to Harmonics ASMR. Today we are putting together more of this puzzle. I decided to do this a little differently and divide up the puzzle into quarters, including the edges, because rushing is not relaxing, so let's find the edges first. When you've already put a puzzle together a couple of times, it is a little harder to take your time. It'll probably help to flip over all of the pieces first, so I know what I've got. Starting to do things like my niece. Works for her, but I don't think it would work quite as well for me. Do I have all the edges? All the edges? Some edges. Oops, one hanging on my sleeve. Let's see. Okay, let's see if I have all the edges here. I think I'm missing something. But maybe not. Does that go there? No. I think I am missing something. Unless this goes. I think that's as far as I went that way. Oh. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yes. Okay. There's the corner complete. Let's find some words. Washington. Washington. Last time I went for anacortes first, so this time I'm mixing it up. It's always nice to do something a little differently when you've done it before. My family have started splitting up puzzles into halves and do like the right side of it, for example, one time, and maybe the left side next time. It makes for nice variety, and also, it's quicker to put it together, and you can see your progress quicker. And I don't know about you, but for me, I tend to have a hard time stopping when I'm on a roll. Or if I'm doing a puzzle, I kind of feel like I have to complete it before I can go to bed, for example. So if you're doing a really long puzzle, that's not very helpful, because sometimes you just, you know, you have other things to do. Or, you know, sleep is good too. So it's nice to have a different built-in stopping spot. And then if you really want to continue, you can get out the next bag of pieces for the next side and carry on. Or you can, you know, pick it up next time. You can do one side and put it away and do another side a different time. You can do whatever you want, and that's really nice. Cortez, there we go. That connects in there. And that does not go there. This goes there. Let's see. No. It's there, though. I think that's part of the R. That's part of the R. This is the T. What am I doing? Oh, that's that. Okay. Alright. It's the top of something. There we go. What is that? I don't know. What color of blue is this? I think that might be. No. Be this then. And where do you go? Oh, you're part of that. Okay. And there's top of the A. Excuse me, please. It'll belong there. One more. Yay, and a chorus. Okay. So now. Does fit there. It's funny when sometimes you try a piece that you don't even think will fit in the place that you put it, and it does. It's always a pleasant surprise. I don't know about that. I think that goes there. This doesn't go there. Are done. Okay, now we have plain blue and we have some trees. Okay, we are getting there. I'm really glad that these words across this expanse of sky. That makes it so much easier. Because sky can be, especially cloudless sky like this, can be not only a bit monotonous, but kind of difficult to put together, because it's all the same, it all looks the same. So breaking it up with some words was a brilliant idea. Let's see. No. No. About you? Yes, okay. And no. Nope. Yes. Okay. That does not go there. Goes there. It starts going faster once you've got most of them in. Yay! Okay, and that. Now it's starting to get lighter blue. And there it is. And the blue, some more blue at the top. Nope. This one? Yes. And I think. No, more blue at the top. Nope. This. It's that one. I tried that. Now it's right. Okay. There we go. It's all coming together now. I think that needs to be bluer, but I could be wrong. Oh, there it is. Some trees now. Here's some trees. Here's some trees. Once you get into stuff like this, it tends to go much faster. It's nice having the sky out of the way. Here's that. That. Oh, that. That and that. Beautiful. We have our first quadrant done. Thank you so much for hanging out with me while I put this together. I hope it was relaxing for you, and I hope you have a wonderful day.